Now to local news. A homeless man was found with his face. Am I really supposed to say that?